Hey guys, how it's going? Welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Today in this video, we are going to see how to fix WhatsApp does not receive any notification from iPhone. If you guys face this problem, then you definitely know it's an annoying thing. Sometimes you may think it's difficult to solve this issue, but it's not like that. Here I will share you some worked solution to fix this issue. So let's see what it is. Solution number 1. Reset privacy and location service. The reset privacy and location service will surely help you to resolve the issue from your iPhone. So let's try this method and rectify the issue from iPhone. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then tap on general. Scroll down the screen. Here you can see the transfer and reset iPhone option. Just give a click. Now tap on reset option. Here you can see the reset location and privacy. Tap on it. Enter the password if asked. Again enter the screen time passcode. Now tap on reset settings to confirm the action. After that, go back to the WhatsApp and enable the notification. Now your WhatsApp will work perfectly on your iPhone. That's it. Solution number 2. Check the screen time settings on iPhone. Make sure to check the WhatsApp is enabled on screen time settings. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then tap on screen time. There you can see the content and privacy restriction. Just give a click. Then tap on allowed apps. Now enter the screen time passcode if asked. Then check the WhatsApp is enabled or not on your iPhone. If not, then enable it. Now go back to the WhatsApp. Now check if your WhatsApp is receiving notification or not. That's it. The above solution does not work for you, then kindly follow some suggestion. First one, enable the show notification in WhatsApp. Sometimes you may turn off the show notification on our iPhone. So let's check that show notification is turned on or not. If it is turned off, then turn it on. For that, go to WhatsApp, your iPhone, then tap on the notification settings. Here you can see show notification. If it is disabled, then enable it. That's it guys. These are the solution to fix this issue. If you have any doubts or suggestions, then let me know through the comment section below. And if you find this video is useful, then kindly like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Thank you.